So we're gonna have a picnic with our dog off leash. And this is not a dog park. People have kids. Suppose there's a confrontation with some other kind of dog. What are they gonna do? They have no plan. They're just inconsiderate and rude. Dog supposed to be on the leash. Now if Parker was let loose, oh, they'd be screaming and crying. If their dog comes over here and tangles with Parker, they're gonna be screaming and crying. Idiots.